I am Nigel Downs, and I play Jim Trot. No, yes I do.
Tell us a little bit about Jim Trot's character.
I think Jim is a little bit laid back in some respects, but he's also stuck in his ways, and he's got a most awful stammer, which has made it very easy to rehearse.
My name's Josh Clark, and I play Hugo Horton.
Yeah, I think that's his surname.
Hugo Horton. He's pretty simple, he's not the brightest star in the sky, and he's quite besotted with Alice Tinker.
Can you show us some of your moves you pull on her throughout the play?
I don't know. Is it past 9 o'clock?
Maybe not, let's save that.
I'm Brian Seal, and I play Frank Pickle in The Vicar of Dibley. Yeah. Well, Frank is the parish clerk, and he takes the minutes in very pedantic detail, somewhat to the chagrin of the rest of the committee. And this is picked up during the show.
I'm Teresa, and I play Mrs. Courtney. I think she's a very misunderstood person. She's a little bit eccentric. But she's ahead of her time, and she likes to cook unusual things, and she likes to make nice flower arrangements, but no one in the village seems to appreciate that.
What can people expect from this particular production of The Vicar of Dibley?
I think they can expect fun.
People can expect something that's quite similar to you know, the episodes that were Vicar of Dibley.
I think they can expect tragedy.
We've tried to keep it very much in keeping with what people know.
I think they can expect sadness.
And people know the script as they go along, so they're laughing with you before you actually deliver the line. So I think it's going to be an absolutely fantastic production.
I think they can expect certainly professionalism.
Okay, beautiful. Thank you very much, Jim Trot. Cheers.